Hello fellow centrists, I have called upon you to discuss my ideas for upholding the purity of our race and blood. We must defeat the kulturbolshevistische social justice warrior cucks before they can fulfill their goal of achieving post-scarcity fully automated luxury gay space communism. It is a globalist plot to destroy us. There are many threats to us and our traditional values. One of them is the evil gay Jewish Muslim social justice warrior plot to destroy the classical family. They do not only want to be gay, but also to destroy the purity of our race with their evil genes. They want to spread their gay genes in our country. Therefore, I propose that gay people must marry only other gay people to keep the gay among the gays. To achieve this, we need to legalize gay marriage. This way, no straight people will have to worry about accidentally marrying a gay Jewish Muslim social justice warrior. And lately, while doing research on the effects of soy on my glorious bald spot, I learned that high doses of estrogen can make trans women infertile, and the same applies to trans men with testosterone. This means that transgenders who are on HRT cannot breed anymore. Therefore, I demand that all those gay trans Muslim Marxists receive free hormone therapy for life. This way, they will not spread their Zionist gay genes in our society. And for similar reasons, I demand free sex change operations for all trans people. Then, they will no longer be able to have children. The next threat to our glory is the refugees who come to our country to steal our jobs and live on social security without working. Unfortunately, the international law demands that our country offer asylum to those who need it. Therefore, we cannot send the refugees back. But I have come up with an ingenious plan to subvert the evil Human Rights Council. If immigrants and refugees want to come to our country, the only way to stop them is to abolish the country. If there is no border, then nobody can enter. So our people will be pure. But of course, we cannot allow other states to exist either. Even if we abolish the German state, there would still be a border between Poland and Germany. Therefore, we must abolish all nations on Earth in order to stop the gay trans immigrants. And now, fellow centrists, I will say something controversial. We must abolish the current army. I know. This is a shock to you. We love our army, and I do as well. But the problem with the army is that it listens to the government. And we all know that the government is filled with Muslim, Jewish, feminist, cultural, Marxist, communist, social justice, warrior cucks. And because of this, we cannot let the army be in the hands of the state. We must abolish the standing army, and to protect ourselves, we must arm the people. We must replace our army with a militia filled with nothing but the people. And we must make sure not to have a central leadership. Any central leadership can be taken over by the trans communists. Our new militia must work 100% decentrally, so no communists can take over. For this, we must demand that everyone own a gun. We must arm the entire people so they may rise against oppressive communists. And we must abolish the police. The police only serves the corrupt communist Marxist government. We must destroy the police force and replace it with a local flexible organization that fights crime and protects the community from within and without. All police of the state right now serves the communists. Therefore, I declare that all police must be fought with all of our might. And just as important, we must legalize marijuana. The possession of it is often used by the trans communists to arrest our people. We must make it legal to possess and consume this drug, as the great Persian warriors of the Orders of the Assassins did before battle. Look it up.
Hey. Let's kill infidels. What's so funny? Look. Our hands. What? Dude, we don't even have hands. Yeah, I know. Super freaky, right? What did you want us to do again? I don't know anymore. Just look at those hands. They look like something round. Dude. Hey, do you hear something? No, why? Oh, never mind. Damn, dude.
But there are more problems. The evil globalist corporations that have taken control of our country. They destroy all of our pure businesses, and they build feminist evilness in their place. The evil foreign globalists must be fought. For this purpose, I declare that all businesses must be taken from the communists. All businesses must be run by our people only. There must be no control of the businesses from another country. Because of this, I declare that all businesses must be taken away from the globalists. And we must give control to the workers. And within those businesses, we must not allow any hierarchy. Because if there is a position of leadership, then the communists might take it over. To conclude, I demand the immediate legalization of gay marriage around the world. I demand free homotherapy and sex change operations for those who want them. I demand that communist state be abolished to stop the refugees, and I demand that all states be destroyed for the same reason. We must also abolish the army and the police to make sure that communists do not take them over. And finally, I demand that all businesses are taken from the globalist owners and given to our people, as well as that marijuana be legalized. And once we have done all of that, we will have achieved true anarcho-communism. Fascism, or centrism, whatever. All glory to the people. To the race. All glory to the race. And that's how you defeat communism. Thanks for watching. See ya.